Good day, lads and lasses. Name is MADLAD, Noblin, or Christian Noble, whichever one you would prefer to call me. Welcome back to Outlast. Now, it's been a bit, but where we last left off, I had briefly lost my camera, and I got it back, but as you can see by the screen, it's a bit more damaged. Apologize, by the way, for the amount of time it's been in between this and the last one, but, these things just happen, I guess. It's been a while since I played, so I am excited to get back into it. Alright, I would imagine this is the way I'm supposed to go, but I'm going to check over here first. Yeah, okay. There's nothing over there. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Apologies also if I'm sniffling a bit in this. I've recently been sick. I'm almost up from it. Oh. Wonder if there's a good cassette in there. Let's see. Oh, I like this song. Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Okay, so the reason I always do these things with the radios, I just love doing that. That's like, editing videos can very often be a boring process, and anytime I get to see the chance to make it fun while I'm recording, I do. And doing like little radio things like that are fun. Like the radio's playing right now and it's getting quieter as I'm moving away. I like that. I like doing that. It's fun. Can I just drop down here? Okay, cool. Don't like that. Hey, dude. You didn't have to stop, man. That was really nice. Keep going. Guess he's not the type to play while other people are watching. I get that. Whenever I play video games, I tend to do worse. It's really weird. I didn't say that right. Whenever I play video games and someone's watching me, I tend to do worse. But, so, we're trying to get to the theater, which, actually, this looks like a theater. Looks like up there is where I need to go, right? That's a projector. Oh, this is where he was, isn't it? Yeah, he was right here. He's not gonna be mad at me, is he? I'd hope not. I complimented your piano playing. Sweet.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico.
There's something worth watching here.
Alpha subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
Oh, it's just like pain. Lads, hope you're well.
You recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop breakthrough. Yes.
It's always with the beeping phones in this game, isn't it? There's a person in there. There's actually like a person in there. Okay, I thought that was just like a little scare to happen for no reason, but there's actually someone in there. Okay. I could very well see something happening in front of me and I have to go up those stairs. Oh, we got a document. Okay. Now, let's read this without sucking. Wash those hands regularly with like a little winky face. On September 19th, 2013, at 4:19 a.m., Grant, some emails, it seems like, wrote, necrotizing fetus? I don't know what that word is. Really? I'm effing quit. I effing quit. Yeah, man, I can never just read something, dude. And it's only when I read something out loud. Like, if I'm not required to read it with my mouth, I can read it fine. But as soon as, like, my freaking mouth gets involved, things go haywire. Alright, we've been going past the 5-minute mark and nothing too scary has happened. I'm a tad concerned about that. I feel like the scariness is just... Hey, what's the deal with that? That door was closed, wasn't it? Before? So what, do I just go in here? Climb a claw? Okay. Alright. Let's reload the batteries real quick so I can actually, you know, see where I'm going. It's like a... Markings on the ground made me think this was like a basketball court or something. Oh. Come on. There we go. Hello. Hey man, how you doing? What is this? This is the key to the... Who opened this door? Who's off? I smell someone like coming to kill me. Maybe? Hello? That needs to stop just a little bit. Plenty of things for me to hide in here. Oh, that's someone over here. Yeah, let's hide, please. I'm gonna say the way I wanna take to get out of here would be the way they busted in? Maybe. Are they coming this way? I don't hear anything. I'm a tad concerned. Just a little bit. I don't want to stay in here forever, but I also don't want to jump out right into their arms. Like, the door is right here. My battery is about to die. Turn that off. Okay, I've been sitting in here too long. Let's just go. Let's just make our way over here. Listen. And let's run out the way they came. This door's openable, right? You piece of crap. This way, then. No one's gonna see me. Who's gonna see me? Who's gonna know I'm here? Freaking nobody, that's who. I got the key. I got the key. Oh. Hey, guy. I hope you don't mind. What do I do? I have the key to the elevator. There's a naked man over there. Closing that. I'm gonna assume you're just chill, right? Can I touch this or anything? Like, the elevator's up there, isn't it? How am I supposed to even get up there? This? Hey, bud. I don't have any issue, right? That's cool. Why are you closing doors on me, dude? That's so messed up. Am I just supposed to go up the elevator? But what if there's secrets? What if there's another document I can not know how to read? Oh, there's definitely something. Oh, there's a man in there. Look at him. He's looking out there. What do you think he's thinking? I don't know. I'm gonna do it again, though. I'm gonna play some music. Something completely different song this time. Yeah. That's right. It's this song. What's, Hello? Good day, sir. I hope you're well. You appear to be pantsless. I will not approach you any further. Maybe the elevator wasn't where I was supposed to go? No. I definitely am supposed to go in the elevator. This is just like a very long-winded secret, right? I'm turning on another song. I woke up this morning and I fell right out of my bed. What's he doing? What's up? That's the left on the bed, right? The static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he bought Father Martin's line of BS. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of this place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sin. Okay. Interesting. A little squeezy through. Okay, no, I was definitely not supposed to go up that elevator, because this is like a long ways. I think that's back where I was before, which means, yeah, there's a whole lot that I'm just seeing. Maybe I should have gone in the elevator first. Maybe that should have been the first thing I did. Because it would appear this is the actual proper way to go. Yellow. Everyone's just kneeled and praying. Oh, wow. Yeah, just everybody. Something going on that I don't know about? Feels like I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going into someone's room. Hey, you don't mind, do you? Nah. God hates sickness. Okay. God hates money. Okay. God always provides a way. Oh, it's these two. Yeah. We will join the wall rider in just a moment. What is happening? Do I have to have
my job? You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death, my resurrection.
What?
And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
These people...
Now, my son...
have gone completely insane. I'm gonna take that. Read my thing. I can't believe Father Martin went up to Jesus Christ himself and ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. a way out. If he's telling the truth, now I've got a way out. And a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole effing world. Alright. Naked folks. Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I hope y'all ain't gonna touch my butt or anything like that. Do I just go back the way I came to the elevator? I'm gonna assume as much. Could y'all have made it easy for me and make it so I can just walk to the elevator that's right there instead of... Okay. I would much prefer... Okay, that's locked too. Okay, so I definitely went the wrong way. This is the way I'm supposed to go? Yeah, there's a vent there. Okay, I see. Eh. Climb! The music's really swelling. Oh crap, oh crap, no, 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 what do I do, 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 what do I do? This is the worst thing, because I don't know where to go. There's not really anywhere to go, really. He's coming, he is coming! Alright, what if I do that and then go back the way he came? Would that be safety? Or is this death? That's not the right way. This feels like, yes, okay, I'm getting there. Crap. Jump, 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 jump up here, please! Climb, what are you doing? Climb up! Oh my god. The elevator. Go into it, please. Just... Thank you. Alright. Is that the end? I know it's not. I know there's more. It's gonna stop, and I'm gonna be like, oh, heck yeah. And then it's gonna keep going down. Yeah. Going into the underbelly of... Mount Massive. Yep. The facility. Oh my god, it's white in here. It's so white and so bright. There's a loading screen. Loading screen was awful because of how bright it is here. Is this like ice? Is it cold in here? I would like to be in somewhere cold right now. I live in Florida, and I'm currently wearing like 4 layers of clothing. That is I got something I've written. I'm not even gonna attempt to read any of that. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone I am not crazy. I know, only crazy people say that, but I am as sane as this world allows with a camera full of evidence. Don't call it a gospel, call it a mockery of reason. Let the world know it's Murkoff's fault. Bury these buggers with my mutilated dead body. With my mutilated dead body. And we got another thing to read, we got a document. Okay. From the personal records of Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein, or the monster Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom? Seest you know not what it is you say? I broke from the house angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. What? Is that like the real, like original Frankenstein story? Is that what it, like some, a piece of that? I have not found a single buttery this entire, play session. Hold on, no. There's definitely one somewhere, like right? Oh, this is that, I completely like didn't even like pay attention. This is the room where I have wall writer messed some people up. Now it's pitch black. Yay. My favorite. The wall rider hasn't been mean to me, except for that time it scared the crap out of me, but... What? Huh? The heck was that? He wouldn't bother me, would he? He doesn't mind that I'm here, does he? Can that stop? Like, just completely, can that stop? People here have seen better days. Much better days. Dude, I just need a buttery, man. What is this? It's a camera. It's a broken camera. Wait a minute. My camera's broken. That camera's broken. Camera party. Broken camera party. Exceptionally ridiculous in doing that, and that will probably be the last camera party of this game. Document, okay. Oh, this is a long one. Form note, all material herein to be transcribed and revised to fit legally binding requirements of Murkoff Court Records, see Form 4083. Author, Jennifer Rowland. Notes. My 14th autopsy of a wall rider patient showing no more signs of accepting the therapy than any of the others. There have been slight gains in cell migration and morphogenesis, including effects similar to human growth hormone, but nothing to suggest the stable creation of a sentient, independent swarm. So tired. Doubting my judgment, will submit another request for leave. The psychological cost... Yes, psychological cost of using such far gone and further provoked patients is more than I feel I can handle. May suggest hanging less hope on the far-flung theories of a senile Nazi and move towards using a simpler mechanical engine based on major sperm production. Huh? Would definitely suggest harsher chemical restraints. Murkoff security killed patient 921 after he overcame enough tranquilizers to put down a hockey team. I'm afraid the hormone therapy is interacting with our chemical restraints in a counterproductive manner. Jennifer, whatever the heck her name was. I'm looking to really get this game done and dusted because Modern Warfare 2 comes out next month, and I will be doing a playthrough of that. Oh, that's outside. Holy crap, that is the outdoors. How do I get there? How does one me get there? Is this open? That is open. What about this way, though? Huh, look, there's another camera. This is also open, but there's no point in this. I don't love how dark it is down here. Hello? Okay, hold on. Before I do any going that way, I'm gonna go this way first because it seems brighter and safer. And also not like death. Morphogenic engine. It's a bunch of math I could never begin to even start to understand. What did I just write? Hold on, no, what did I just write? Oh, it's down here. Morphogenic formula. This is the morphogenic engine. A few lines of mathematics, an algorithm, reprogram us, turn us into nightmare factories. A few numbers on a dry erase board. Give me a hacksaw. A few hours alone with Dr. Wernicke's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt. Okay. Once again, I have not found a single buttery. This entire playthrough. This entire section of gameplay. That's from since I have started. That is an issue. I would like to find a buttery. Alright, you know what? Let me, turn on my night vision and brave the darkness. See, the issue of me not finding a buttery is anyone who has, like, relative experience in this, who might watch this game, will just see my not finding a buttery. Yeah. Oh, that's death, isn't it? That is death. That is death. I need to run. It is chasing me. It is the wall rider. Isn't there a way to look behind you? If there is, I forgot what it is. It's not even coming. What a no. Oh, no.
No more escape.
Oh. Oh, he's getting ragdolled. Oh, I can only see him in night vision. Oh. That was, Death of the Soldier. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another. Yeah, man, Chris Walker, man. Like I kept saying, man, I think he's misunderstood. But, he is, more... He's probably still misunderstood, but he is now misunderstood as a paste. He is a paste now. Okay, I think that's a good spot to end off part 8, I believe this is, of Outlast. I hope you enjoyed. I will continue to play. I feel that the end is coming soon. Anyway, it's been the video. Like I said, hope you enjoyed. Let's, I guess, just bring in that outro. Come on.
All I'm saying is have a nice day. I hope it doesn't rain on your parade. And when it all comes down, I hope it doesn't land on you. What I mean to say, I hope you have a real nice day.
There's a naked man